இறைவன் வாழுதே, சொல்லாமல் உன் சுவாசம் என் மூச்சில் சேருதே.
My husband, as I can now call him one, I want to thank you for your hard work for creating a memorable and wonderful day today. I'm so excited that today is the first day for rest of our life. Have no vows, have no promises, but we can wait and see what's going to happen. So where the path yet to take us, but wherever the path may be, I know nothing will be able to wedge between us.
I'd like to thank my beautiful wife Sangeeta. She has done most of the work for planning and organizing this wedding. I am looking forward to us growing old together. Thank you for marrying me and for loving me so much.
வந்து வந்து நிக்கிற என்ன சாஞ்சி சாஞ்சி
கனா அண்ட் சங்கீதா, இட்ஸ் அன் ஆனர் டு ஸ்டாண்ட் அப் ஹியர் டுடே. ஐ கான்ட் பி மோர் ஹாப்பி ஃபார் த போத் ஆஃப் யூ. கனா அண்ட் மீ வர் பார்ன் 2 years apart. வி ஷேர் லாட் ஆஃப் ஃபாண்ட் மெமரிஸ் டுகெதர். அண்ட் ஃபார் சங்கீதா, on behalf of my parents and myself, I would like to welcome you to be part of our family.
So similarly, I think Sangeeta, your dad has been a wonderful person, and I know you carry all these traits of him. One aspect of love is unconditionally serving, and serving the unexpected, your husband, with your most from your heart.
Thanking you all once again for coming tonight. We want to spend this day surrounded by people whom know us and loves us. Thank you for the advice and kind words we have been receiving. In a wedding, guests creates the party atmosphere. So stay back and enjoy the night. Thank you.
Yeah.